you're watching this, you have received our disassembled bird feeder kit. Thank you so much for supporting our small business. It means the world to us. Now on to the tutorial. Well, let's get started. So in your kit, you will find your wood and screws, sandpaper, bird seed, and the string that you are going to use to hang your bird feeder. Now the only thing that you need is either a screwdriver or a screw gun with a Phillips head. Now I have used both of these and I am going to use both of these in this, but I found that using the screwdriver is easier. So I have also pre-drilled all of these holes and labeled them so that we'll just match the parts up and it'll be easy. So to begin, we are going to move aside the things that we don't need right now. Get out our screws. I have 10 screws here. You will get these side panels. So we're gonna match the A's together. These are the holes that you are going to put the screws in. They align with these holes, so they should just go right in. Now, if you're wondering what these two holes are for, those are for the string. This is the top peak. So, your first step, you're going to flip this over towards yourself. You will begin by getting a screw, putting it in there, and screwing it. This is great for the little kiddos to get in here. You can also put it up here and do it. It's whatever is easiest for you. Okay, so we have our A's together. Putting it out here, so now it's time for our base. So we put the C's together and the B's. Once again, we're gonna screw these. So I also want to say that this is spruce, which is a soft wood, so be gentle when you are putting in the screws so that they don't crack. So here I will be using a screwdriver. And when you are driving them in, be sure to not over-tighten the screws at this stage. We can go back and do that later, just so that this stage, when you are doing this side, it's not as tough getting that in there. But you will have to apply a little bit of pressure. Drive it in. So we've done the first two, now we're gonna flip it over. Thank you. go. You just made your own bird feeder. So now's the time to decorate however you want. You can paint, draw, write on it. It's your choice. Do whatever you want. And then it's the time to put the string on. Just loop it through your holes. Okay, grab some bird seed, head outside, and enjoy. You did it! You made your very own bird feeder. Now here I have some of the bird feeders that I have painted, and they may not be the prettiest, but I sure had fun making them. And just a reminder to not paint the inside of this feeder because we want to keep it safe for the birds to eat out of. And also, I've enclosed some sandpaper. Now, you can use this sandpaper to erase anywhere on the wood where you don't want paint to be, like on the inside, if you need it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please feel free to leave a comment if you have questions or suggestions down below. Now, I would love to see what you have made. So please post a picture, tag us in it. We would be thrilled to feature you on our story. I hope you enjoyed making this as much as we did. See you next time.